I'm going to show you really quickly how to apply one preset to all of the images that you have open in the develop section in Lightroom. So let's get right into it. So I have a preset that I like, and I went to that preset, right? I've tweaked it how I want, and all of these photos are generally of the same type. And so I want to apply this to all of them. So once I've selected that photo and then clicked on that preset, then what I'm gonna wanna do is click on this and go all the way through my entire catalog here. Then I'm gonna hold down shift and then click on the last one, right? And you can do this with any number of photos. I just wanna do all of them, right? And then over here in the right-hand side of the develop section, you'll see the button says sync. And you'll click that, right? And then this box will come up, right? You'll make sure that everything that you want applied is applied, and then you hit synchronize, right? And then the this bar right here, it says pasting settings, will proceed to then apply this preset to all of these photos, right? So then you'll have a baseline where all of these photos are set up with a similar style of preset, and then you can go through and begin to just do minor tweaks to get your editing workflow kind of a little bit more condensed. So anyhow, that's how to apply a preset to multiple images inside of Lightroom. Thank you for watching and have a good one.